Okay, 15 minutes up. We're going to go ahead and release this pressure. While the pressure's releasing, you smell that cheesy. Takes about a minute for it all to come out. So once it comes out, okay. All right. So just let all that steam out. Make sure our little pin is down, and we're gonna open it. And there it is. Looks good. All right. I know those sausages are done. So let me see if I could pour this into our little pan. There's 6.5 quarts here. So here we go. I don't want to make too much of a mess of it. Let's look it out. Steamy hot. All right, they just slid right out of there. Let's really put this over the seat. So everything looks done. Corn. You see these potatoes? Yep, well, they're soft, tender. That's it. Shrimps are done. Crab legs are done. Sausages. Good.
Stop.